Lovett in the game on first and goal. Brewer going to keep it, and he scores standing up, and Baylor takes the lead. The build of this lead, first down from the 30. Play action again. Brewer takes it downfield. Sean Mims has got it. Touchdown, Baylor. What a start in Waco.
Davis, and watch how he gets beyond him. Now he stacks him, uses that left arm to get beyond him. How about the throw by Charlie Brewer?
It's a big series here for OU.
Brewer keeping straight ahead, scores for a second time, and Baylor building a big lead.
By the Cyclones, not by the Bears tonight.
Brewer from the pocket, fires for the end zone. Touchdown, Mims, his second. And Baylor is pouring it on against OU. Hurts has time, zips it, touchdown. Catch made in traffic by Austin Stagner. True freshman tight end, his first career touchdown as Hurts delivered a dart from the pocket. And Hurts was looking to run, now tries to fire in the end zone, caught, touchdown. Stagner, the tight end again, is becoming an unlikely touchdown scorer for this offense.
That is a great throw by Jalen Hurts.
Grounding and pounding against this Baylor defense. It's a first down throw instead, and the catch is made by Weish, who spins it free and is going to score. And Oklahoma cutting the lead to just one score as the freshman from Allen scores for just the second time this season. Quarter's going to have to get its rhythm back because Theo Weish spins free, and the Sooners are right back in it.
86th overall.
Hurts rolls, looks for the end zone, touchdown, wide open is Braden Willis. Oklahoma, a PAT away from tying the football game.
Work out here, watch this safety and this safety, watch their eyes get caught up, and Jalen Hurts and jet motion. Nobody picks up the tight end, it's sliding out into the back.
31 yards for the lead. No problem for the freshman. Still perfect on the season. And Oklahoma is in front. Another come-from-behind drive. This was routine for the young guy. Brewer has made a specialty of this five times in his career.
Back in coverage.
Brewer almost bobbled the snap. Now fires, and this one is intercepted. Given a second chance, Bonito makes the pick. And a takeaway of all things is going to seal a massive comeback victory for Oklahoma.
Mental errors, doesn't recognize the rushing linebacker settling in coverage.